see what I have going today and make sure I don't want to affect it. I don't want to game. Let's see what my classes are set. It's been a few months since I played. I played one game today. Got my operator set for each team. Try him in the battle pass, even though there's 25 days left. Got to check that before picking it up. Fucking waste of money. Anyway, these are what I picked up today. I just played one game with the Subby Wubby machine guns from these. And my god, was it a good game. That bragged the shit out of that one. See what's going on out here. There we go, last 10 games, there we go. There we go. Turn around with you. That. Grant, they're dual wield, so I'm shocked that she did as well. I'm normally not a dual wielding boy, but let's get in the game here. How's everybody doing this Friday night? Hope everyone's doing well. Bring my stuff over so I can actually see chat in case somebody wants to say hi to my beautiful face. Oh yeah, I forgot to turn on the eye tracking. I'm so sorry, guys. Give me a second. Hopefully Twitch will pick up that I'm turning it on late. I totally forgot to. Alright. Go away. Gravy. And yes, I know the game's going. There we go. Playing on Favela, some Pilkin Worm. Let's go. My turn on the music a little bit, guys. I'm hearing it too. This normally I don't hear my own music, but I have it on. I don't want my ears to explode either. Get a headache from it. Now, does the game like when I tell you about? No. Do a little bit of this class, but I'm not the best with it. Kill confirmed. Eliminate our foes and grab their tags. Holy shit, that delay. I'm not pressing any keys to run, guys. Alright, there we go. Seems adjusted. Okay, everything's delayed as hell. What the hell? What program of mine is like giving other stuff higher priority for some godforsaken? No, there's still like a delay here. What the hell? Okay, it's okay now. When I say a delay, it's like I'm hitting a button and wait a few seconds. And it's like, what the hell?
Yeah. After that was just me being shit. I'll admit it when I'm being shit. Come on, guys. Okay, I stopped running. Why am I... I hit that a while ago. Okay. Let's see what's going on. What the fuck did I just hit? Why is it an overlay to do that program now? First stream setup with some new programs running in the background, and for some reason they do not want to play nice. Alright, let's try this. Alright, it's gonna be delayed input? Okay. What the hell? Apparently my computer with all the programs running just doesn't want to keep up. So. That is one hell of a delay. I might throw some stuff here. I'll give you guys an idea here. I might die. So I'm going to tell you when I press my slide key to do a slide, I'm going to say now. Oh, now it's working. As soon as I killed that guy, I let go of my mouse keys to stop shooting, and it's just like, no. You're still shooting. And I'm like, the fuck I am? The first thing I'll try turning off is... Yeah, as soon as I saw that guy, I started shooting. Oh, I'm gonna die here. This is some bullshit. What the hell? Look at my latency, guys. It's not the fucking... It's my computer. Fuck. What the fuck? Yeah, guys. I can't blame my ping, that's for sure. I don't know if it's trying to figure out what the hell to do because I got so many. I got a program that prioritizes internet access, but that shouldn't have been able to do this. There we go, holding the shooting key the whole time there. Okay, this is unplayable. What the fuck? I don't really even care if this brings my thing down. I'm gonna close some programs out. What's going on? What's maxing out here, Task Manager? It's my CPU that's easy. Yeah, go ahead and kill me, I don't care. What the fuck?
Goddammit, I missed my revolver!
Programs real quick to start closing this shit out, because this is bad. Let's get rid of that eye tracking here. Get the eye tracking. Let's try to play without the eye tracker, which is still running for some reason. That might be. Cut off eye tracker. Yeah, I'm still serious. What the fuck? How was I not killed immediately? I have no clue. I can't blame my latency. Turned off the eye tracker, so apparently eye tracking in Call of Duty are not one of them today. There we go, campers. Got unknown campers. I'm hitting the space key, come on. Better. I just for context, guys, I have a Ryzen 9 5900X. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, it's a little bit older of a chip, but it's still a fucking beast. Yeah, just kill me. So I can tab out here. I got my mic going. Thought I'd grab this. What the fuck? It's more responsive, it's not the best. That eye tracker though, jeez. What's weird, because I use the eye tracker when I stream, what fucking game is that? God damn it. Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon, Point. Yeah. If it works just fucking fine, what the fuck? That fucking accuracy, Jesus Christ. Switching backs! It's just some dude camping there. Yep. What a fucking bitch. Get some skill, kid. I'm not shooting, guys. I stopped shooting once that guy was dead, but okay. I still have no clue why my inputs are lagging. I had the music and everything going. The only extra thing is going on the program for our VTube studio and OBS, man. Oh. Once again, guys, I really can't blame my latency here. Walking, stop walking. Walking, stopping. Yeah, it's still going. It's like a second delay. What the fuck?
I'm taking fire! Grenade out!
I gotta learn to live with this, guys. As soon as I saw him, I was holding down both fire buttons, but, you know, don't shoot it all. What the fuck? Thanks, Call of Duty, for always proving that you can run like shit. That means I hit the battle rage, but get into some fights here. Next 10 seconds. Nope, it's gone.
Grenade out! Adversary eliminated!
Distraction worked, kids.
Changing bags! Look who's far too close! Recon is online!
Got you there.
How the fuck did I get a UAV?
Switch me back! Grenade! Return to base.
I mean, I'm with all my issues, how am I still near the top on the leaderboard? What? What in the living hell, guys? How am I still on the top? All the PS. Ow. I didn't want out of one, but...
What's up?
Look at all these. Still I have like 3 hours of it. But... You want to. The return of the mag, that's exactly right. Oh yeah, let's put that on.
Stims. So, those are useful guys. Might not believe it, but they are.
I don't know if I'm going to do Call of Duty all night, guys, because I have some other new games I got which I want to play. Thank you for coming to hang out with me, guys. That title wasn't a joke. It was really a desperate cry for help, so. Alright, input lag is still here. Let's go. Is this a free kill? Let's go. Yeah, as soon as I killed him, I let go. As soon as I saw that reload, guys, I hit that reload, you know? Alright, now the snacks are $2. Me. I got killed by a horse girl. This input lag. I didn't have this input lag. It's the only thing that's saving me is my latency. Or, I should say lack thereof. I'm just in task manager here, but even task manager doesn't want to fucking work. Off this one. This doesn't. Come on, task manager. You know, if you weren't slow, I could have had this done already. I was looking for one of my Fender programs, but apparently it's not here. Oh, God. Oh. Tabbing back in, like. That input lag, man. What was the bullshit of a spawn point? The fuck? I swear to God, having latency like this, guys, is like the only thing that's saving my ass in this bullshit. I'm about to open it up. What the hell is this chaos? Yeah, just team up in camping spots. The enemy is ammo here. All right, I saw that. That was hostile UAV in the area. There's just a fucking cunt running around hitting. I have a lot of Australian friends, Torch. Please don't. Get back. I stopped running, or I stopped running like 2 seconds ago. You know, you could just... What the f- I thought I was freaking out when I saw that execute thing. And then you got this motherfucker running around with their fucking melee weapons. My team doesn't even seem to recognize they must be fucking invisible. My own fucking grenade. Really? What is this chaotic nightmare fuel bullshit? I started shooting as soon as I saw that person. This match is a chaotic mess. Oh, yeah, just what I wanted, the grenade. Not to open the door. What is this nightmare fuel? I'm still at the- what is this? What is it? I'm still at the top, what the fuck? I'm gonna be dying. Cool. I am at a fucking disadvantage! I have like a fucking 2 to 3 second delay when I fucking let go of keys. How am I at the fucking top? I have no fucking words. I'm not one of the best fucking Call of Duty players, guys. How the fuck am I better than everybody and I fucking input lag because my computer's being stupid? And it doesn't make any sense because nothing on my fucking computer is maxed out. I'm running like fucking 50% in CPU. I'm watching it during the fucking game. It spikes to 60. I don't know why the fuck there's input lag. I'm gonna try restarting the game just real quick. See if that helps. Oh, I forgot to hit the transition button. I guess. I'm not really being right back, but you know. Fuck, guys. The fuck? My fucking head hurts, and it's not because of the alcohol. Which is pretty much all gone now. I've been mixing... I had heavy vodka lemonades, but it's mixed with the Kirkland Signature lemonade flavor with other natural flavors, vitamin-enhanced water beverage, enhanced with C and B12 vitamins. Vitamin Zero. 0 calories for a bottle of C and B12 vitamins. Serving size, one bottle, which is 591 milliliters, or 1.25 PT, or 20 fluid ounces. It's got 0 calories, 0 trans fats, 0 sodium, 0 carbohydrates, 0 sugar, 0 added sugars, 0 protein. It's got vitamin A, 135 mcg, 15%, vitamin E, 1.5 milligram, 10%, vitamin B6, 0.14 mg, 8%. Vitamin C, 189 milligrams, 210%. Niacin, 1.3 milligrams, 8%. Folate, 40 milligram, 40 mcg, DFE, 10%, 24 mcg, folic acid. We got vitamin B12, 1.2 mcg, 50, magnesium, 117 milligrams, 4%. Zinc, 1 milligram, 10%, and pantothenic acid, 0.04 mg, 8%. That's what's mainly in this fucking drink, is this. now because it's mainly just water in this and what little vodka they can get inhaled because I just pour myself a mixed drink and then bring the rest of the bottle and keep adding to it. Ooh. Let's transition back. The game is booted. You know, in lack of better words, I might lose a sponsorship one day in the future if I ever become big. That's never going to happen, guys. Come on, look at me. Who the hell would want to give me money? What the fuck would be wrong? But I'm going to stop producing for a second, guys. In all seriousness, if anybody who works at T-Mobile is listening, your phone service is all right. You're a lot better than Sprint, especially near the end, because I've had Nextel that push the went to Sprint, which is T-Mobile. But your home internet, guys. The fuck? You guys are the worst fucking internet. Yeah, I know you guys are cheap, but for $5 more in most areas, if you got AT&T Fiber, you get a 300 fucking megabit plan. You guys' fucking internet starts around 300, a little bit over 300, then slowly goes down to a fucking under 95. Doesn't let certain devices connect to the internet. The fuck? So, thanks AT&T for hooking me up with the half a gig plan where I'm getting well over half a gig up and down. T-Mobile, you can go blank yourself. Music back on. But seriously, T-Mobile, I'll take your money though. I won't call your internet good, but I'll take your money. I ain't selling myself down the fucking tubes. Yeah. That's my thoughts. I'd rather play the fucking hotel at least, but watch it be Wasteland. Okay, we got a level 7 in here. We got all these high level guys and then me. Oh no, not a fucking Canadian. Guys, why do they let Canadians play video games? Seriously, who let the Canadians play, guys? It was a good day until lunch. What the fuck? Hopefully everybody out there is having a good Friday night, though. I know I'm not. I'm fucking lonely. Please be my friend. Is a loadout I'm actually. Been so long since I played, I don't remember what a loadout was. A good one. Submachine gun and a shotgun. That's that. Neutralize hostiles, grab their tags to win. Simple enough. I'm about to be responding to somebody. Alright, input seems a little bit better, guys, so I'll probably do worse now. Alright, well, maybe I'm starting to actually fall in love with this dual-wielding class of bullshittery. Alright, I just heard somebody pick up tags around here, so... Yes, I'm at a disadvantage listening to music. How'd you guys know? Alright, what the fuck? Just go to my regular class. We got my own grenade. What the fuck? Alright, put delay is almost gone. There's still a little bit, but it's not crazy. Oh no, guys, that's my problem. My latency went up to 5. Yep. It's the lag, guys. It's the lag. Bro, I should not have had that much time to fucking decide not to reload and then switch. I ask anybody? Aww, there's something to be said about back shots there in prison. Let's fucking go, guys. You know, for once, I'm actually feeling okay, and it's probably the worst. Am I an alcoholic? Fuck no, I could never keep up with that. I'm too poor for that shit. Let's take it. Get the team some ammo. Go. Here it is. Well, that battle rage didn't fucking help. Why is nobody my friend? Bro, what was that weak shit? What the fuck was that? He had a fucking riot shield, and I hate riot shields, but man! I should revoke your license. Got a hotspot, guys. Let's go fuck it up. Hey, what's up, motherfucker? Guy that way, let me. God, it sucks having to reload twice, but let's go. Yeah, that kind of just saw that coming. But whatever. I'm here for the fun, guys. For the zero of you that are watching out there, thank you for being with me today. No, I get it. Oh shit. Thank you, team. I almost killed myself with my own grenade. That would have been embarrassing. I'm just kidding. I don't give a shit, kids. I'm here to fuck shit. I'm some players. Let's fucking go, bro. Do those random frags ever work? Fuck. What the fuck? I tried turning balls, but it did not work out. Oh shit! Loading fresh mag. Thanks for scaring the fucking shit out of me, teammate. Fucking bitch. Reloading. Oh sure, have that tag that you really didn't contribute to. Whatever. Here. Long distance, dual wielding, not a great idea. Well, let's fucking go, Kates. I just looped around into a team spawn. Oh. There goes my headache. Wow, that's like a 1 in 1 million price ability. Get the tag. Ah, I got the tag still, bitch. Nyeh, nyeh, nyeh. Stop, Frager. Go pass. What? Is that the grocery store?
Go side, touch grass. Go side, touch grass. 63 bitches in my crib, I kiss one. Just gotta check, it's a big one. 63 grids with a bitch in each one. Just hit the first 63. So. Air Force cheeks, I'm a crazy lace.
I'm supposed to vote for a state just to be that guy. Brain dead, it's a rebound. Now my dick tired, put a thumb in a bum bum. I am for real, the way I walk around with my milk. That's the problem with Call of Duty. I can vibe with it for a while, guys, but like, I'm not a marathon player. But it's not a bad deal because the only person. Well, I guess it was only one person. Alright, let's see where. God, it's just a kill confirmed marathon. I know it'll be funny, guys. Watch this. Yay! I give the team a little bit of a head start there. Damn.
man.
Why did the game get louder? I didn't touch that. What the fuck is this chaotic piece of shit? What the fucking window! This gap is a fucking this nightmare fuel. Kill control. Has there always one knight? It's like they say, hey guys, we have to make sure this one person uses melee weapons for a game. Otherwise it's not fun, right? I know where I died now, and I know where I'm wanting to not die. Why did the grenade go all the way to me? What the fuck is this brass bullshit? Oh my fluffin', oh god. Still in the top three. Gravy just finesse, Kansas City out of Kansas. Just finesse all the water out of Atlantis. Goddamn good, guys, we got a token. Oh, new weapon in this one? Yeah, what's there? Oh, I can't lock on. Lock stuff there. So I unlock stuff here.
Like a cigarello, I'm lit. I'ma switch the beats like a flip. Yeah, don't give me no lip. Yeah, I'm liable to trip.
Why your bitch trying to fluff for some ruffles? Baby got the cheddar
sour cream. People. Oh my god, you're streaming. Oh my god. You're on Steam. Oh my god, you're on this ABC platform. What's your name?
I just give them the... If I'm looking at them,
and they can see my face, I just give them that stare.
Like, really?
Now,
if I'm texting with them, I give them the three dots. Come on, guys. I'm the 996 every. Feel free to look me up on the orange, the orange YouTube, the orange Twitch, the purple Twitch, the purple whatever. The blue Twitter.
The bitch like I'm Oliver Twist. Honey D wrist cause a color eclipse. I don't got your bibs. I got 10 seconds to get comfy in my chair again.
Still not comfy in time. Fucking go, bitches! Have we finally... No, it's more kill confirmed. What is this bullshit, Call of Duty? I want to play something other than fucking kill confirmed. Small as this map, and I don't see nobody. Brah!
Yeah, I know, I turned the music up. Look at that in this game. Who needs to hear footsteps when you got the powers of mediocrity? Why does it keep putting me on these kill confirmed tiny ass chaotic bullshit ass maps? They have to happen at some point. Yeah, you can have that kill. I need to turn back down. I almost made it out, boys. It's like an advancement if you can make it past getting your battle region on this map. This is an easier map to just random frag and get actually get something. Well, now they're behind me. Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
didn't watch your piece of shit care package anyway, bro. Just killing everybody out there? Why is there a guy with a bunch of lines in his name? What? Ah, I actually didn't stop right. When the music starts to get too loud for me. Can't say kill confirmed off your business. No. Kind of, Not very. I'll put kill confirmed back on, guys. Come on. You think it'd be enough?
Check my watch, still got them. Problems with that baby gravy, we just saw them. He ain't got the loud pack, tell that boy to speak up. New side bitch, short and stout like a teacup. I might get myself some fake tits, get some D-cups. Just so I can flex on my ex, she got C-cups. Check the patterns, we keep going bananas. I see you nanny slipping, watch the blue shell do some damage. We in the back, we pass the 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, now we in the front. So I spend a bitch, I got a car.
Oh, now I'm done sending messages. Oh, yes, good old classic map of stupidities. What is this bullshit? Blah. Ah, nothing's changed on this. Always getting taken by three guys. Like, so much kill confirm going in for the tag, boys. What the fuck is this spawn bullshit? Am I starting to get the... Apparently, we're not gonna win this match. How are we tied? Am I just getting sick? Oh, you know what this is? This is this bullshit matchmaking. You do good for a while, and then they put you in a match where you're not gonna do well. Good to see Call of Duty never changes. Hi, Wingless. The Wingless Raven. Have fun getting dinner. Make sure to let the chat know what you're eating when you get back. We'd love to know. Kind of had enough of the dual wielding bullshit, but it's also just hilarious. What the fuck is this bullshit? I thought that was a teammate. All right, let's see if I can aim now. What the fuck? Not actually having to, just having to half-ass aim for a while, now I'm actually gonna have to aim again. Haha. Right shield bitch gets it. That's the way it should be. Oh fuck, I'm fucked. Damn, he came over the thingy! Bike! Bike, 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 bike! Bruh! Fucking bruh! Am I right, people? Well, that was fucking close! Jesus! I fucking shit my pants! Now the game's too quiet. Please open up your eyes, sir. Someone's ever up here, you said. There was someone up here. Where do they go? You don't know. I swear to God, if it just spawned a fucking enemy in right next to me, that'd be some bullshit. I love that Call of Duty totally accurately has the shotguns. I love how everyone complains about the shotgun. You're overpowered, you're overpowered. I use shotguns, and my god, half of the time, are they just horseshit? Shotguns are simultaneously the... Why'd you pay for the $60 version of Cookie Clicker, and I can't hit a guy 5 feet away from me because the spread on this thing is fucking horseshit. How do you have a gun that does both? Why? Right, shields. Melee dishes. And no good, we're starting. Nobody can take fucking Bravo. That's scary. We've lost Alpha. We control Bravo. Oh good, the control input bullshit's coming back. I wasn't planning on playing Call of Duty all night. Maybe we get another match. Maybe we'll finish this matchup. Maybe play one more. We'll see how I'm feeling. Well, I'm gonna get hit with that cruise missile. I don't know. What's up, bitch? Bro. Will I secure Charlie? Probably not, but I'll piss someone off! Oh my god, I didn't get Charlie. Get the fuck out of here. No, I didn't really expect that to do anything. You know what? I haven't. I thought I had another gun. I ain't lets me switch in the after I already started firing, whatever. Enemy securing Bravo. We're taking Charlie. Enemy holds every objective. Don't let that grenade. Stand. Stun grenade out. Charlie secure. Enemy securing Charlie.
Dropping ammo.
Die out here on Alpha, but it's worth it.
Securing objective Charlie. We control Alpha.
My god, they are lacking. Ah, that was some bullshit.
We're losing Alpha. We're losing Charlie. We've lost Alpha.
Yeah, that's why I was cooking the grenade, guys. Because I knew there was going to be an idiot right here. Now the question is, I can't... Yep, they always come from the opposite. Motherfucker. I tried, guys. I tried. My latency is still low. Why is game going poop? Resources aren't being cooped. Alright, we got a guy coming this way. That fucking lag. That just 1 second of delay, man. Thanks, buddy. Played right into the trap. Ah, I got this little sucker here too. Will I get him? Probably not, but because of this fucking input lag. Jesus Christ. Yeah, that input lag, man. Woo! Like, fucking... Yeah, I'm on the slide into the corner. Even with my fucking input lag, it seems to be Call of Duty related because none of my resources are matched. I'm just being stupid because I'm streaming, apparently. You never heat, boy. Would let me keep moving. Look at my guy just went, oh shit, and then like, really? That was one fucking hell of a not heads up, guys. Bitch, like, oopsie daisy. Or that. Guess I've gotten really quiet. It's just chaotic bullshit. Looking at a timer going down and we're about to lose, so... I've tried my hardest, guys, but I can't save a team. I'm doing dumb shit.
see what positive there. What? What? Oh. Oh. Splinter tokens. Put us on our BRB screen here, real quick, guys. Transition to a different game. Music. Other music on, so give me a second with that, guys. Keep this running until we get to
One night. Wrist look like a flashlight. That's bright. Type of shit to give you frostbite. Drop yo bitch like a name. She pulled up and I said mayday. Looking like the candy that no one eats. Boy, you a payday. Side in.
Hopefully, if things are working, you should have other music going now. Yeah. And now to figure out what we can play, we could do some classic. Look for something just to show play. I'll go to my Steam library, otherwise I could just shut up. Because I did. So the games I just picked up recently are I haven't Shrouded. I haven't played that yet. I have This Is a Ghost. I did go ahead and pick up Classified France 44. I got Expeditions, a Mud Runner game, and then the one I've actually put the most time into, which is an hour, because it actually seems really enjoyable, is Robin Hood Sherwood Builders. And I think I want to play a little bit of Robin Hood Sherwood Builders, but I think I'm going to wait for this horrible person, the Wingless Raven, to be back. Just kidding. Do this because I am not famous yet. This is the only shit I can actually. Transition over to that game right here. Category and game booboo. Oh yeah, I also did pick that's not my neighbor. Taking my head off the screen. I'm always upset. No. I hate when it does that. No, game, I wanted to take the Quaaludes. How could you do this to me? Let me just... There we go. Yeah, black screen, guys, we gotta...
Click!
Fucking door!
Hmm.
Jeez. Alright. Back, Raven. You get your dinner. I guess Raven's not back.
I was gonna let her have
the honors, but she is not here. You know, I got the top of the line meant for multiple hours of sitting cushion from purple for my chair, but I think my chair is just more comfortable. Got the back support, but I'm just wondering if I should pull the cushion. I have no adult supervision. That's my excuse for this thing. Last game I played, I got shot like twice. Alright, we got 3 live, 4 dead. Game bullshittery. Does have the Siggy Wiggies. It's the cuffs, but whatever. Yourself. That fucking hurt. Shot once, I've been shot once. Chances of this being done are high. Guys, there are no more live rounds. There, I am at safety to do whatever I feel. No, this is 3-3. Alright, 3 live, 3 dead. I got 2 chances here, guys. Let's not fuck this up. I wish it was that easy in real life. Not that I would know. ATF, please don't raid my house. I don't have a house. I am poor. Puscoidal noidals, hitting hard, guys. Holy shit, we got the same thing. Okay, 1-1. Please be the blue, please be the blue. Don't crack the red. He's dead. Goodbye! Fuck me in the butt. And call me Jerry. Oh, fuck. 1, 2, 3. Eli. All right, that was a good call.
You're really batting out the way.
Motherfucker, really? Just fucking one night, fucking, what the fuck are those odds? What the blah fucking hell is that? Blah. Certainly won't fucking shoot my face off. I really give a shit now. Please, 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 please. No. And he's gonna shoot me. Ha ha ha! Fuck you! That was the last live round, so. I pray to God that was the last live round. Oh, I got 2 maker three glasses. 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's 4 and 4 load likers. Hey, Red. That's gotta be the fastest 3 rounds I've played in a while.
Hell yeah, double or nothing, I'm gonna lose.
So, is he ready? He gets to keep his items. All good. 4 fucking magnifiers. Just gonna risk it all, kids. Mama didn't raise no bitch. Dead if this isn't. If I would have pointed it at my face and shot myself, I would have fucking killed. That's what fucks you, man, is he keeps his item public. Double or nothing. Double or nothing. Why can't I have done that first? Man.
Dude, really?
Shouldn't be any more live rounds in there. Yeah, but you don't think that'd be wasted. I got a fitty here. I think I got a mega. That's right. Let's fucking go. Back on equal playing ground. Got more cigarettes than me, that's not a good sign. And we got... okay, okay. Rack out of blue, or rack out of red, I don't really care. Dr. Dread. I got a 50-50 chance of... in just case I fucked up, I had a chance. And this way he can't smoke these ciggies. Gotta keep it going, gotta keep it going, man! The first number listed off is always a live round, so we're 3-4 lives. I'll give him the handcuffs. Smoke his cigarettes back up. It doesn't fucking matter. He wants to make sure he's... That's a bitch. I did not count my numbers right, apparently. What happened? At least I lack that dud so I can shoot. Not like the inside needs healing in my chest. Get out. Clamp it down. And cuffs. Saw it off. Once.
Blah. Ha ha
ha. Blah ha 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 ha. I shot you in the face, good sir. Cuffs. Waiting for it, I'm like... Oh, that's fucking easy. That's a guaranteed shoot him in the face. Oh, this is the round where we get raped. I mean... really screwed. Oh boy. It's not gonna go good for us. Right, I saw Strom there. He's got the better. Well, depending on how well this goes, unless I whack out the one live round, I got a 50-50 shot here. I gotta take this. Oh, this is either he dies or I die, guys. And we're about to find out who dies. Holy shit, the moldies. I'm good. I'm good. That was actually my first double or nothing win, guys. And I'm willing to call it because I don't want to play this song. Let's fucking go! Go ahead and mute my mic for a second, guys, and I'm gonna let you just listen to this. All right, guys, after a little bit of a break, we are back. We are back. Let's get right into it, guys. Robin Hood Sherwood Builder. Start a new game. I forgot to change the category. If I tab out, it will not. You will not hear it, so we'll change it right after this cutscene.
Robin of Locksley survived the burning sands of faraway lands as he served his role in the Unforgiving Crusades. He emerged unscathed from deadly skirmishes just to become an exile and face mightier enemies in his own home country. After his previous hideout in Silwich, which was razed to the ground, the forests of Sherwood granted refuge to him and his retinue, while its new rulers threatened all. King Richard the Lionheart's untimely demise plunged England into chaos and left roving bands and their petty warlords free to fight amongst themselves for territory and influence. The Sheriff of Nottingham, a murderer and usurper, exploiting the pervasive lawlessness, pillages one area after another, increasing his power and leaving the poor residents of Sherwood at the mercy of wild fate.
Go ahead and change this category real quick because we are no longer playing that one game. The Robin Hood, the Legend of Sherwood. There we go, Robin Hood, Sherwood Builders. There we go. I love how it transitions from the cutscene of the person hanging to right there. Nope. So that's right there. Let's speak to talk. Do some dynamic. And did it reset some of my other settings? Get over. This game has music, so maybe I'll talk to the other music. Same. I'm gonna turn off to start because I don't ever play the game a little bit.
I always worry when you're away from home for long, Robin.
I think it's a press of this game, isn't it? I say,
my good
guys.
Friar, the sheriff will face death well before I do.
Haughty as always, I'm just glad to see you in good health, friend.
Don't worry, we're not in danger this time. We're safe here.
Last words? Anybody?
Nothing I can do after the nightmare that the Crown's men brought on us and our old home.
This time they won't run into us. We're well hidden. I saw to that.
The previous settlement was so goodly. I know you all too well, you crafty fox. I'm aware you're scheming to fight back.
What matters is everyone made it out alive. After I defeated Black Henry and freed Marion, the sheriff completely lost his composure and must stop the enemy before he becomes too powerful.
The enemies, the king and sheriff, don't stop at their own henchmen. You constantly hear about ever more scoundrels plaguing the surroundings of Nottingham.
King's allies grow in numbers. Some are bought with land assignment, others threatened with death and confiscations. We must weaken the grip of the king and the sheriff if we are to feel safe here.
Definitely, Robin. Recently, Little John had his shirt cut. We can't take risks like that.
He'll recover. You know him. We each have our crosses to bear. You say so yourself.
Well said. You may be right. This settlement seems secure.
This time, no one will find us. Time to let an arrow loose right into the beast's heart.
I believe you, dear Robin, but before you do that, you must regain your strength.
That's a lot of talking.
Setting up a new village is exhausting work. Eat something, have a drink, rest in your home. We'll talk later.
Some prep work here, guys. We're gonna go get some stones. We're gonna look around, you know. Just let you guys see what we're getting ourselves. This map, like you probably saw this when I opened up earlier, like it's kind of big. Still going. Still going. Yeah, the map's a size. Gather what we can and get all back to our house, because you know they're selling us to eat and drink. There we go. Here, we got stones. What do we want? Got Little John here.
How have you been getting along with Tuck while I'm away?
Lately, he got the crazy idea of been nicking wine from his pantry.
Well, have you?
Of course I have, but he ain't caught me red hand.
You'll tell him that's not your red hand.
So we got a nice little town here, a little village. The trader there, got some houses up there. I actually have yet to look inside one of these houses, and that is a perfect place to show you guys. Running in this game is a little bit interesting. It's a... you don't hold the run, you just shift toggle, and when you run, as you can see, you get to go up these little stairways. I am a... I get everything. Steel sharpeners are the future. Wow. I must be in the past because I still use whetstones. I mean, I use steel sharpeners on these, but I have a set of whetstones. I use them yet? No. Can I have problems?
Please, look out for yourself when you're out gathering the herbs.
Very funny. I've been locked in a tower once, and now there's no end to the jokes.
Jokes? Me? My dearest, I'm only a simple outlaw. I know nothing.
Just like I know nothing of herbs. Come here, simple outlaw. I've missed you.
And I have missed you, Marian.
Going back to your woes, Little John has been teaching me how to swing a blade properly.
You couldn't read that fast enough, chat, but... I don't know. Talking to an extent is great, but at some point it drives me nuts. That's why I'm a quiet, simple man. I like few simple things. Some of these things I cannot tell, because the Twitch TOS gods wouldn't. But some of these things I can. Will I tell you even though I can? Don't tell me to go to bed, but we're gonna... yeah, keep... statue. Sounds good. Beer can go. So. We have an owl above us, and then I'll make
make sure that ship run up here and stuff up here.
You ever feel like we're the punchline of some cosmic joke? Cosmic joke?
Game just came out not too long ago, and I finally was able to pick it up. My god, am I lucky. Minus that annoying owl. Lovely owl, but annoying. Yes. There we go. Oh yeah, this is the, like, you get points, available skill points, so what I'm gonna do is go 1, 2, 5, 6. Let's get a start in every direction here. Yeah, this game is more fleshed out than I thought it would have been. Got a little lantern on us. Look at that. It's like a fucking God Jesus baby. I don't know if I'll keep both playthroughs, but like I said, I have been playing this. Get left here.
Have you already managed to get some rest? Good friend, it'll never cease to amaze me how little sleep you need.
It's good for you, as long as you have water instead of wine, good friar.
I'm not swayed by this. Besides, those who sleep don't sin. I'll keep my wine.
I knew how you'd react. Take it easy, Tuck. Your cask supply's safe.
I should think so. It's a strategic reserve for a time of crisis.
Certainly. Not another word.
I take it you slept so well, you misplaced your weapon. Where is your bow?
This time I didn't lose anything. I broke back it yet? During a hunt. We've had so much work with building a new village that I haven't had time to craft a new one yet.
The forest hasn't been kind to us of late. The worst is behind us, however. And now you can take to making your bow in peace. Grab a hatchet and fell a few trees. The wood should suffice for both the bow and the arrows. I have a hemp cord here that should do as a bowstring.
That's all the help I need. Thank you, Tuck.
I know how much you value your weapon. See to crafting it, but be right.
Enough of your fucking... Like, prior to that, why do you have a voice that hurts my ears? Yeah, I'm one of those guys when I play, like, Skyrim. I was always one of those guys where you just run around and get all the free shit you have. Like, what's the point of playing the game if you don't get all the free shit? Drop off these junk items, guys, and Chippity choppity some woodity doodity. Double. Had a stuff bag in here though. No, that's your scrap. This, yeah. Did I put away the empty bottles for the water? Let's go ahead and fill those up. Let's go chop at some trees. you know, to give you, like, hey, there's pine trees out there. There are a lot. I go all the way out there. Well, now I can go right here. There. It's a nice, simple game. You know, it's that RPG-ish. I don't know what says Skyrim, but it gives me Skyrim vibes just because it's, you know, it's got that same time period graphic style. Especially with the cloaks mod, that was one of my favorite mods for Skyrim. Get our first herb. Here's where we can mine stone when the time comes. Want to get just a little bit more wood. Not too much, but enough, because wood is essential. Be shocked how much wood they're gonna make us gather. I'm already out here, and you know what? I can carry more. The thing I will do is I'll go ahead and craft up this makeshift bow. Yeah. Then we'll top down like 3 or 4 more trees. It's boring work, but it's honest. I know, you're thinking, Robin Hood, but he's got a cowl on. That's what the hood's for. Look at though, he's in the forest, we're quiet. I'm not, hey, I can't be Robin Hood, I'm not wearing a hood, you know? Pine tree? You call that a pine tree? This is a pine tree. Wah. Want just a little bit more for arrows first. So we're going to be out here for a little bit. I'm going to do like another 15 in arrows. I'm going to try to get us like. Oh. I'm going to try to get us like 350 wood. So then. Because. The beginning of the game is a lot of tutorial shit. Just like all these types of games, so. Try to be ahead of the game, you know? That's why I was picking up the stones earlier. I need to back off a little bit. I didn't encounter these guys the first time. Woo! Robin! Calm down, bro. Calm down. It was just a joke, man. It was just a joke. Oh, they must have that thing where if they get too far away, they become invincible. To drop the items. Man, I just wanted trees.
I just killed a bunch of people. I was just out here for some wood, man. You want some wood? Where am I? I just want some pine trees. I don't want to murder nobody. That's pretty shit. That's pretty shit. They got going out in this empty. Heavy on the weight there, but it's not bad. Oh, this is the door. Okay. You obtain stolen items. So, ooh, one pickaxe. That's whispering. Alright, alright. A warning. Got a loot, you know? I'm here to loot and I'm here to shoot. Really wanted pine wood, but now we're getting pine wood? I can't rhyme. Just me committing crimes. People are brutal, man. They strip the bones clean. Pine trees out here? Let's see. Looks like a bee pie. We can go back to chopping trees. Boring old Robin Hood just chopping some trees. Got to drink and eat here. This one down. How are we doing on the wood? I kind of forgot where we were now. That we're doing good. We're gonna get a little bit more though. Let's go ahead and our potions yet. Eat up. Spring tip. Yo. And some more pine trees that choppeth down. Back closer. Oh, come on. Don't waste my stuff on the choppy that I can't all chop. Hard work there. Okay, what are we up to? Going to? We can get another tree. Back down. Nice peaceful game, you know? For now. Yeah, it's a low quality for sure, but look, we're gonna hit the stone mine real quick since we got something now. I did not come down the way of the stone mine, that's for sure. This is copper, isn't it? Wait, I know what we need, but I am not on the side where I would have thought we would be. Is that our village at least? Yes, it is. I wanted to go to Boulder's Gate. Fine. Not Baldur's Gate. Boulder's Gate. See, it says Robin's Village. Right? Say Boulder's Gate. But it says the... See, Boulder's Gate. Get it, guys? Come on, somebody's got to find that fun. Come on. Some more usage points here, some stamina points. There we go. Head back to Robin's Village. Let's
speak to Tuck now. Actually, I'm gonna go put some stuff away and then we can speak to Tuck. And let's go get some water. Yeah, I didn't run into those guys the first time.
With a bow like this, you have nothing to fear. Unless you get on Marion's bad side again by telling her to cook for you. Even the purest steel and holy water wouldn't help you then.
Time's long past. We've explained things to each other and agreed I wouldn't make this mistake again. Speaking of whom, have you seen her anywhere?
Be at ease. This time no one lured her into a trap. She left to help the locals. She'll be back sooner or later.
That sounds like her. You said you could use my help here?
Yes, there are many things we need. A better archer couldn't be found in all of Sherwood. Before you set off to take from the rich, perhaps you could use your skills to aid us.
I'll gladly try out the new bow. Stoke the fire. We're having a roast tonight.
Everyone in the village is working so intensely, a small...
Give it to your dome. It's the meat of the does. What are does? Did you guys know what are does? No? Nobody? You guys are no fun. Ba-da-dum-bum-bum. I think I got myself stuck. Because Robin can't walk through there. Apparently, Robin doesn't know how to climb rocks, so here we go. Hardy, 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 hard. Yeah, that's still one of our troops. Those Friday nights where nobody's around, guys. That's sad. Sad. Like a badge. Boss. M. Take it. Yeah, I can go up this way to get into the bluish area. What's this? And some kind. Oh, it's one of the puzzles. Because you can hear it when I'm stepping on these things, right? Sounds like something's moving. What's moving? I have no clue, so. Available quest all the way up. Maybe we'll grab that while we're out today. We gotta get some doe meat. Don't want the does. Be able to recognize us by face, you know, when they go talk to them. Bad guy? Bad. Look like a good guy. Give me a sneak. So. They're gonna wanna kill us. And we don't want that. Goodness, to ourselves in a way to be able to attack us. You know? Come on, come on. Yay. Yeah, this is a little bit of parkouring here. There we go. I'm not crazy about a park. Ooh. Take it though. There'll be some meat for us and some hide. Okay, come on. There we go. See, we're already kind of there. Not bad, not bad. This thing does have like arrow drop in it, so like you actually have to kind of think about your shots. I'm scaring all the bitches, so they're running. You could take the cheesy way and just wait. There. That works out in a way. Give us get us close though. Nice. I missed. You know what's sad is they don't sound like real deer. They sound like a deer collar. Like, I don't know what the studio's budget or how many people are working on this game. So, you know, it works. A deer collar sounds like a deer, right? But it sounds different. How close are we to the... I think that there's, like, somebody who has a bus rest here, so I'm just gonna go to them. It was already, like, almost there. We can make our way back. Holy fuck! Okay, it's gonna be 7. Take some healing potions here.
Red or bow?
Depends what you think of King John and the Sheriff.
One onto the pyre, the other to stoke the flames with.
Friend.
Very well. The name's Theobald. Good master. On a quest to fight Cagain. On the road for months. All of us. The Sheriff. May his part shrivel and fall off. Has been a thorn in all our sides. Left my home in cinders. Barely made it out with the family. Gathered the rest of the people. And so through the woods we go, week after week.
Cocaine. Don't take offense, but that is a made-up place.
Not made up, but legendary. And I shall find it. Besides, better to look for Cagain than to live where the Sheriff rules. Chewie.
There's some right on your side. Perhaps you'll make a stay at my village.
I'll stop you there. I thank you, but we continue on. The sooner we set out, the faster we'll... Damn it, what now? Spirits!
Help me! Please help!
Hear that guy!
Oh, he'll no longer be... Oh, no, 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 don't kill my friend! Oh, damn. No, no. My friend.
You're scared.
What?
You're not scared.
Okay, that's some kind of poison thingy. Never seen that before, guys. What? Oh, I need to take that antidote. Yeah, that's what the antidote was for. A lot of health potions, though. But we're getting more empty bottles out of it. Pretty good? Everybody good? Good.
Blasted savages. Normally we manage, but we've been on the road for some time and we'd be in dire straits if it weren't for you. I can't offer much. Hunger afflicts us too. But tell me your name, and anyone we meet will know its bearer is a good man and fierce warrior.
I have no want for gold, nor do I seek admiration, but thank you. I am Robin of Loxley.
Thank you, Robin of Loxley.
That was it. That was the first. I've seen another. I don't know if I want to make my way to that. Oh, I can just travel to the signs by clicking on them. Okay. Typical game. Typical game. Let's travel back, though. Might as well. Got the meat, right? For the meat to the warehouse. That is not the warehouse. That's the church thing. Exact. Off our excess bullshittery. Food in my thingy, alright.
Saints and heavens above, you're back safe and sound, good Robin. Allow me to ask, how was the matter of our does? Was your hunt successful?
How long have we known each other that you still need to ask? My eyes haven't failed me this time either. I just hope that there's enough for everyone. Please, make sure they have a warm meal today.
By the Blessed Mother, of course it shall be done. Well fed and under your leadership, they will...
What do you mean by that?
The expansion of our settlement, of course. The merry men are starting to run out of breathing room. You are surrounded with many loyal people. Each of them needs a roof over their head. The more houses there are, the more able bodies we have for work.
I think I know what you're hinting at, Tuck.
Have I become that predictable? In that case, I won't beat about the bush. We need wood to construct homes for the village's inhabitants. There's more of us here with each passing day.
Yeah, this is why I got that out of the walk all the way back up there. We'll put the house there. As you can see, they're working on it. Magical. Realistic here.
And now we get to go back and talk to Tuck. It's the tutorial all of. I don't know why, but I'm yawning like a bar.
There you are. I saw the new building. A fine job. I've always believed that carpentry is an exceptional craft.
True. Looks cozy.
Now is the time for the people who live there to get to work. Fortunately, none of them expect a free dinner. We have a few tool production specialists here, and if you build a furnace, you will see that for yourself.
Tuck, are you trying to use some underhanded ploy to send me out into the woods?
God forbid! This time to the quarry. The furnace requires stone. Extract it and watch over the construction. You won't regret it, as we need the tools the furnace provides.
There we go. We should hopefully have Reeds back on our personal chest. If not, that might be the one thing I'm missing. Oh, we didn't pick up Reeds, darn. Listen, guys, I can't get it. Go ahead, put what we have in there already. Missing. So, what does it want? 20 and 10. There we go. It's out by one. That's the walk. How's everybody doing tonight, though? You tuned in. We're on game number 3 of the night. I am a variety streamer. I am slightly fun to watch. Got one read down. Wait for the eye thingy to up itself to get easy ones, but they're all another reading. Can we spot another read before it goes? No. I mean, he was asking for it now. We're gonna go over 2.5 hours, guys. I always feel that my streams are longer than they are, but I'm probably just tired earlier. Construct himself before you guys even get here. You can make. And that's it. Wow. Impressive.
Is there anything you need?
Wonderful, Robin. You've mastered the portion of duties related to managing the village. I never doubted your hunting abilities, but governing a township is an entirely different skill set.
As you see, I can manage that too.
Ha! Let's hope no roofs fall on anyone's head.
I can think of at least one person in Nottingham Castle who could use a roof collapsing on his head.
Robin, though I do have a similar sentiment towards falling roofs and the sheriff's head, anyway, listen to me well now. This is a serious matter.
So, you know how to be serious.
I can, and so should you by now. The village that we're setting up here is only the beginning. You'll see for yourself that in time we'll learn how to function not as a band of forest outlaws, but as a well-organized community.
That's the plan. I'll make it so that the people will live free again, safe from the sheriff's tyranny.
Of course, I believe it. Even if I didn't, that would make scarcely a difference with your persistence.
What's this about, then?
About the people, in fact. For now, those closest to us. You realize we're surrounded by a vast and marvelous land, after all. It is inhabited by various houses, groups, and alliances. It's often the case that they are not quite fond of each other.
I'm aware of that, Friar.
Try to win the sympathy of at least a few. Show the denizens of this land that not all hope is
gone. Oh, boy.
Having their support means you'll travel the road further ahead with greater confidence.
Reasonable. Is there something I should start with?
I'll shove 12 minutes off of my point of getting here last time.
Every action taken against the outlaws or the men of King John and the sheriff is an action that counts to every one of us. When the king's steward looks to take some good person's head, you stop him. When you see a caravan laden with royal gold, I'm sure you see where this is going.
I understand.
There are, however, places where exceptionally unsettling things are said to happen.
What do you mean?
The Barnsdale region is a place where you can find both the king's men as well as bandit ruffians. The sons of Adam and the waved children make up the chief threat there. Apart from them, the local people are bound to accept your aid.
They deserve it, and they'll have it. They mean as much to me as the people who live in our forest refuge.
Very noble of you, dear Robin, as always. I know you believe it, but you must make them believe it too. Some of those people are afraid and just want to survive. Others don't really know what to think at all. Convince them with your actions and the sheriff's reign will fall faster than you expect.
I believe you, Friar. Are there any places I should see?
I have two in mind. Would you prefer to hear about mysterious thefts or wolves in a silver mine?
Mysterious thefts? Sounds like something right up my alley.
I don't know much about them, but I've heard tell that traders travelling through Barnsdale are relieved of their riches in a rather crafty manner. Searching for any remaining loot or culprits has been futile.
The outlaws? The sheriff?
The sheriff wouldn't have bothered to hide anything. Outlaws would have left clues. Talk to Nicholas. He's a cloth merchant and an old friend. He's probably sitting somewhere in a tavern and mourning his loss.
Hardly a wonder. I'll speak with him. Maybe I'll learn something. Wolves in the mine. Those wine casks were meant for an emergency, not for a single dinner.
Very amusing. Wolves is a moniker given to House de Grey by the locals. You will find Hildewolf Mine to the southeast. It belongs to King John.
This already sounds interesting.
Since recently, though, it's been swarming with de Grey's men. Word is, they took by force, with little regard for the king's law.
Is there any chance they'll finish each other off?
I do not know what to make of this. On the one hand, they are the enemy of our enemy. On the other, they're known for wars and conflict that they start with nearly everyone they meet.
Anything else?
The de Greys also dabble in exotic alcohol trade and scheming. I won't deny that the former interests me more than the latter.
I can wager a guess.
Right now, the most important matter is that the peasants from Hildewolf Mine fell out of the frying pan and into the fire. The boot of their new tyrants weighs heavily on them, and they surely need the help of someone like you. Besides, access to silver may help us arm our people better.
I'll look into it.
Oh my god, guys, I thought that would never fucking. Yeah, we'll cross that here. There. Find that guy's. I have to do the work of doing longer streams because my endurance for streaming is meh. I want to go more, but man, I just feel drained. Getting messages from I don't call this one. Like I always do, unfortunately. So, stick around. I'll see if I can find somebody greater than that after 9 minutes.